never penetrates. She feels like she's just a figment of her past mistakes. I encountered a woman like that, which prompted me to write this piece, so here we go. Felt loved in my own skin. When you looked at me, your eyes said, I was perfect for you. The first time I've ever felt adequate bare with just the gasp of your breath draping my flesh, stripped my hesitancy to cover. I came clean, naked. Your loss for words never sounded so good. Your silence asked permission, your hands were not ready for. All for once, your eyes lost in the best part of me. Found my soul attractive. Your pupils rubbed me the right way last night. Slowly healing my deficiencies, massaging away the aches and pains of past disrespect. Your smile was all the acceptance I needed. You looked through the flaws as if you were window shopping brand new models. Your reformed thoughts were healing moisturizer. You witnessed my soul glowing through my pores. I radiated for the first time from the outside in. You said, I was more than beautiful last night when I undressed. I approved of myself for once. Windows mirrored the self-love. I finally grew tired of covering up, tired of Satan standards, dressing my perception inappropriate. I came clean, naked. Disrobed the negative garment from my psyche that held me hostage in my own bedroom. Unlocked the door to my insecurities, opened the closet, loosed my demons. I stood there free in front of myself. No longer a slave to the costumes and masks that hide my personal revolution. Removed my hands from what I once thought was ravaged abdomen is the evidence that life once lived here. 9 times. My body has died 9 deaths and been reborn again. I have 9 lives. I come clean, naked. I will take my walk of shame, only this time shameless. Less vulnerable, less concerned about how perfect I am not. I saw me for the first time in a different light. Turned the flash on, snapshot my change. No edit, no airbrush, no makeup. Picture hung me perfect on the wall of my private world in the center of my 9 planets. I was green earth last night. Mother, non-toxic, liberated, clothed in nothing but God. I accept me the only way God will accept me, with nothing on. But my blemishes, bruises, and shortcomings, when I dared to stand there, rooted, with my feet firm in distrust, looking in the mirror of destructive criticism, naked. Once, your eyes said, I was perfect.